Hey there, I'm meteorologist Brian McMillan. Clear and mild will be the story once again tonight, with temperatures dropping down to right around 50 degrees here in the metro area. We'll be a little bit cooler in the outlying areas. And then tomorrow, it will be warmer. We're talking temps back into the 80s here for highs, and we're in for yet another mild night tomorrow night, with temperatures rising to end the week. Remember, you can always check out an updated 7-day forecast right here at kptv.com. We'll see you tonight on Fox 12.